back live here, ladies and gentlemen, here in Orlando, here on Raw. And as William Regal and Lance Storm enter the ring, they are preparing, obviously, or maybe not so obviously, for tag team action. Welcome to Dudley, Bill King.
Yeah.
Mark the speed limits. And mark some dangerous curves.
These guys will hit you so hard you'll get arrested for speeding.
Here they come. And the Dudley's not wasting any time. These two teams, the two of the four involved in the fatal four-way elimination world title tag match at Armageddon, won by Goldust and Booker T. But well, these two guys.
Well, this referee needs to get control of this before it, well, it's already out of control. Get him out. Get Bubba Ray out of there.
The Dudleys are going to be hard to control here tonight because the Dudleys were, they had things on a roll at Armageddon until they were eliminated by very dubious means by William Regal.
These fans want tables already.
Well, this may be Dudleyville here at this point in time here now, but matter of fact, tomorrow night, folks, we're going to be over in Tampa, Florida.
We will be.
Absolutely. Some Jack Briscoe from that Briscoe Brothers Body Shop. Right hand there by Bubba Dudley. And man, the Dudleys are here to fight tonight. They are on fire. Our Bubba Devon. Side slam. Hook to the near leg. And Regal barely got his shoulders.
Well, Regal's going to have to go to the body shop. He's going to have the body damage after this match.
And the Dudleys had their sights set on winning their 16th tag team championship at Armageddon. But thanks to Regal and Storm, it didn't happen.
Okay, folks, we know you want tables. But Regal and Storm don't want tables.
Boom! These folks here in Orlando are table stars. And a clothesline from the back of the head taking down Bubba Dudley. You know, Bubba spent a lot of time here in Florida. You'd think he'd have a tan by now.
His legs look like two bottles of milk.
Bubba's not spending a lot of money on ring attire, but that's not what it's all about here. The Dudleys are about tag team championships. They're back together, are Devon and Bubba. They reunited at the Survivor Series. Looked like they were on a roll until Armageddon. And again, thanks to Regal and Storm, that roll ended.
Yeah, and what will this do to them here tonight? The Regal and Storm are victorious again.
I'll tell you what, we know that Scott Steiner has arrived. And as I said, that means that business has picked up a call. You've got two ceremonies. Steiner's contract signing, official contract signing.
Yeah, but you also got Triple H's, I mean, his world championship. This is going to be Triple H appreciation night.
And the ceremonies are scheduled to take place at the same time in the same place.
Oh!
And Storm will come with a hard shot to Regal. And look at Storm. And that Storm is, sometimes he is really poetry in motion. That shot to the face. And Bubba Dudley kicking out before the three. And look at Storm. Holding Bubba down, making the tag at the same time, allowing Regal to come in. And now Bubba, isolated in that corner of Storm and Regal. And this is a classic tag team strategy by a team. And the cover by Regal. He's up.
Those knee lifts by William Regal are brutal.
You believe they're here on Raw that Regal and Storm have won 7 weeks in a row in tag team action.
And they still don't get any respect. They're like the Rodney Dangerfields of Raw.
On tables, and Regal and Storm want respect and a victory over the Dudleys. Easier said than done.
Bubba Ray almost
double backdrop, hitting in a near fall.
Bubba Ray was almost launched right into your living room out there, wasn't he?
What he said?
Knuckle Granny out of the Lazy Boy. Bubba coming to the living room, let me tell you.
What's up now, Bubba Ray?
Look at the great positioning king of Lance Storm with that reverse chin lock. Storm's between Bubba and Bubba's corner. Bubba couldn't make the tag if he wanted to.
And believe me, he wants to.
Absolutely.
He wants out of there right now.
I know one thing. Chris Jericho wants to beat Booker T tonight. Jericho's been humiliated once tonight by Shawn Michaels.
How's Jericho's throat?
Oh, I don't know. I'll get right on that, though. I'll send somebody out to check on that. That's very important. Tag made. Here comes Regal. And Bubba's going to make that tag. No, it's not. Bubba almost, he was within a foot or so of his corner. And look at Regal bring Bubba right back to the Regal Storm corner. That mirror, lateral press, and yet another near fall.
This is the best William Regal has looked in this entire, well, 8 week span now. Those knee lifts are brutal.
Seven Raws in a row. Another tag. And here comes Devon. Devon avoids Regal. But Storm couldn't avoid Devon. Reversal by William Regal. And Devon Dudley going airborne. Devon now has caught fire here. The power slam. It's going to be. It might have been over. Last Storm interrupted that count. And here comes Bubba Ray back in.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. Well, I think we know.
We know what. Here it is. Ta-da!
Oh! Devon expedited that move off the top rope, that low blow.
Okay, what do you people been screaming for all night long?
Well, look out here.
Whoa! Reverse 3D, was it?
And there's a cover by Devon. And it's going to be it. It is over. Is it over?
No, no.
I think Storm interrupted that count again. How about the rope? Oh, wait a minute. Regal's got those nuts in his left hand.
Where?
On his left hand. That's where.
I see
on his damn left hand. You never see anything.
Okay, wait. I see something.
God almighty. Stevie Wonder could have picked that
I
up.
I see something.
Here are your winners. Lance Storm and
no, wait a minute. Now I don't see nothing.
Yeah, now you see it. Now you don't. Now you do. Well, I'll tell you what. If we've got this on replay, I think it'll show it very clearly that Regal pulled those brass nuts out of his tights and dimmed the lights of Devon Dudley. Bottom line, what it's eight victories in a row.
What are you going to do? Issue a challenge?
Me?
It'll cost you a timeout. Uh-oh. Here comes the replay.
What's that?
Well,
oh. Wedding ring? You wouldn't know anything about that either.
Okay, okay. Well, why don't you show it to me in slow motion?
Ooh, man. Man, that what a shot to the jaw. And that's how Regal and Storm stay on this eight-week roll here on Raw.
Pretty clever. That it did.
Well, King, I don't know how this is going to happen tonight. Triple H's appreciation ceremony for winning the world title is scheduled for the same time that Scott Steiner's official contract signing is scheduled for.
You think Steiner's run into Chief Foreman yet? Is this thing straightened out? This could explode, JR. This could be
a big problem here tonight, let me tell you.